How old?
We happen. 4 to 1. It's a prime number, but not an interesting one. Or is it 4 to 2? I don't even keep up with my age. My life has become an enigma to myself. So says St. Augustine. Therein lies my sickness.
That's a start. This is a crucial self-realization.
I'm not talking about myself, I'm talking about you. That's why you're engineering your own downfall. Why are you here?
You know things.
I know you smoke cigars. I know that you, everything that's ever been written or said about you. I know your face. I study it every day.
You used to work for me doing what?
Currency analysis. I work with the bots.
The bot is interesting.
I love the bots. I used to love working with it, but it's become so micro-timed, I couldn't keep up with it. I couldn't find it. It's become so infinitesimal. I started to hate my work and you and everything that has been coming up on my computer screen, all the numbers, and every minute of my life.
100 atones for the bot. What's your real name?
You wouldn't know my real name.
Tell me.
Sheets. Richard Sheets.
It means nothing to me. All right. So people like you can happen. You can see that. I get it. Not a violent man, Richard. Okay? Violence is based on real things, real motivations, things in nature that make us defend ourselves, act aggressively. What you're trying to do is not real. It's a cheap imitation. People do things because other people do things. It's just what they do. Okay? This is a stale fantasy. It's like a syndrome. You've caught it from someone else. It has a known history.
It's all history. Everything is history.
Richard.
I'd rather be called Bino.
You feel unsettled because you have no role. You have no place. I want you to think about whose fault that actually is. There's very little in this society that you have to hate.
And see.